What's up, everybody? I'm Derek Gamer. Welcome back to the channel today. Today, we are back, and today is the day of days. Finally, after 10 years, Rockstar Games is presenting the next Grand Theft Auto. It's a wild story because, one, there was a bunch of information about a game leaking or a video coming out last month. And then they were like, hey, we're going to make a video in the beginning of next month, which is this month. And they had the trailer locked in for tomorrow, which I was ready to do. We're going to stream on Twitch. So join us on Twitch. We're going to stream it, watch it with the Smooth family. But then a lot of things start happening. They got leaks over the weekend. I guess a dude's son went into his dad's computer's office and recorded some gameplay and put it on TikTok. That happened. Then today, around like, I think 2 or 3, the actual trailer itself got leaked as well. So then they were like, damn, at this point, we might as well release it. And it kind of sucks because, you know, I know they work hard. They work really hard in the game. They were anticipated, excited for that one moment for everybody in the world to watch it at the same time. And that experience got ruined by somebody. But nonetheless, we're checking out Grand Theft Auto 6. I know I don't play those games on the channel, but when mega games like this come out, you gotta stop and watch and see what the industry is doing. So I'm excited to check this out. I already know it's because, boys, I just got back from work. So I'm like, I'm fatigued, but at the same time, ready for this. Some boys at work were like, yo, this, DG, this is how it goes down. It's only available right now on PS5 and Xbox, the Series X and S, which is good. There's no PC launch right now, so I'm sure they're working on it. But I feel like with all the games lately that have been coming out and having opportunity on PC ports because there's so many different variations that they're like, hey, you know what? Let's just make it on the console. I know what it's like. I know it will work. And, like, just start there. So we've talked long enough. We're about to check out the trailer together. Comment below what your experiences are like. We'll just dive into it. Without further ado, let's dive in. Here we go. GTA 6. I'm ready. Okay, the sky's looking beautiful.
Do you know why you're here?
Lucia.
That's right, I guess.
Yo, she looks good. The character style, animation. Okay. I was worried about that. I was like, man, this game is so long. How's it gonna look? Yep. That water looks good. The animation looks good. Oh, they're going for it. Yo, my man's dress look good. Yo, you know how hard it is to get some hair to look good from my complexion? Yeah, that's some good. Don't worry about the other things we saw. There it is. Vice. Oh. Oh, look at that. Wow. This is gonna be wild. I'm sure people are going crazy. They've been waiting for so long. Oh my. Oh my.
Well, look who's back.
You can tell this is already gonna be an experience.
We're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Oh.
Being a team.
Yo. This is gonna be wild.
Trust.
Absolutely wild. Grand Theft Auto. Wow. 2025. A whole nother year. At least they got information when it's coming out, though. Yo, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Grand Theft Auto 6. The game's out. It's not out. It's coming out. We know about it. It's coming out. It's gonna be a mega week. We have the Game of the Wars on Thursday. I'm excited to see what games are announced. We're gonna be streaming that as well on Twitch. You don't want to miss out on the action. So make sure you guys follow and subscribe and do all the things. My family stays moving. Till next time, dear gamer, signing out.